Greetings to all my dear students. Let's continue our unit 13, Structural Organization of Animals. Look at the page number 190, Respiratory System. Respiratory system, which means a system through which a living organism respires. In leech, respiration takes place through skin. Dens are heavy network of tiny, which means small blood vessels. Blood vessels means a carrier of blood. Dense network of tiny blood vessels are called capillaries. That capillaries contain hemozoic fluid, because leech do not have blood, so that capillaries have hemozoic fluid. Extend or increase in between the cells. The exchange of respiratory gases takes place by diffusion. This is very, very important. One more question. What is diffusion? Diffusion process resulting from random motion of molecules. By there is a net flow of matter from region of high concentration to a region of low concentration. Okay. Oxygen dissolved in water diffuses. Thannil irukkakudiya oxygen through the skin. Thol mooliyama diffuse agudhu. Into hemozoic fluid. Hemozoic fluid or paravudhu. Okay. So, oxygen dissolved in water, thannil irukkakudiya oxygen enna agudhuna, skin mooliyama diffuse aayi hemozoic fluid la paraviyirudhu. Okay, so CO2, carbon dioxide diffuse out. So, carbon dioxide veliyirudhu. Leech skin is moist which means eerappadam, and slimy means it's always lean. Okay, because it secretes mucus which means saliva. Okay, so that will prevent the skin to not become dry. Okay, my dears. Yes, next topic is circulatory system. This is very, very important book pack question. Listen carefully. Circulatory system, sutrota amaippu. In leech, circulation occurs by hemozoic system. Very important, because it has no true blood vessels. Adukitta ratham irunda true blood vessels irukum, adanal adukitta unmayana blood vessels illa. Adavadhu dear, leech ku ratham irunda true blood vessels irukum, adanal leech ku dhan blood vessels illa nu solittene ma'am. So adukitta unmayana blood vessels illa. Okay, yes, so that blood vessels are replaced by channels, are called hemozoic channels or canals. Channels or canals, both are same. Okay, that canals are filled with blood like fluid, any liquid or thiravam. Okay, so the hemozoic fluid also contain hemoglobin. Yes, there are four longitudinal canals or elongated canals. One lies above the tarsal alimentary canal. Second one lies below ventral the alimentary canal. The other two canals are lies on either side lateral of alimentary canal. So alimentary canal loda rendu pakkamo irukka in the canals tha leech oda heart madri. Okay, very, very important. It have inner walls. Okay, inner walls which means a inner structure, which mean in the passage of fluid or liquid. These four channels are connected to each other in 26 segment, posterior or ventral side, back in position. Posterior or ventral side, back in position. Okay. Next topic is nervous system. Nervous system, narambu mandalam. In leech, central nervous system has nerve ring. Nerve ring, okay. So nerve ring and also have paired ventral nerve cord. Paired which means two. Okay, ma? Render kong. So pair ventral nerve cord. Okay. Yes. Central nervous system means consists of brain related. This starts from brain. In unit 15 nervous system, we will see briefly about central nervous system. CNS, central nervous system. Okay. So next to the brain, there is pharynx. Okay. Thondai kuli. What is ganglion, my dears? Ganglion is a sac-like swelling. So my dear, nerve ring surrounded the pharynx. The pharynx formed of three: suprapharyngeal ganglion, circumpharyngeal connective, and subpharyngeal ganglion. The last subpharyngeal ganglion lies below the pharynx. Okay, the subpharyngeal ganglion lies below the pharynx. It is formed by fusion of four pairs of ganglia. It is formed by fusion or joining of four pairs of ganglia. Next topic is excretory system. Excretory system, excretion takes place by segmentally arranged pair tubules called nephridia. Listen, my dears, excretion takes place by segmentally arranged pair tubules called nephridia. Okay. Pores means holes. Already we learn in stomata. There are 17 pairs of nephridia open out by nephridia pores from 6 to 22 segments. Next topic is reproductive system. Reproductive leech is hermaphrodite because it is very, very important to mark. Okay, mark it, mark. Leech is hermaphrodite because it has male and female reproductive organs in same animal. Adavadhu leech-ku female organum, male organum irukum. It has both the characters also. Okay. Next, male reproductive system. There are 11 pairs of testes, one pair in each segment from 12 to 22 segments. One segment la one pair irukum. Okay, so totally 11 pairs vanduchuna. Okay, they are in form of spherical sac called testes sac. There are in form of spherical sac. Sac. Moota moota irukum. Okay, va? Called testes sac. Each testis arises short duct or tube called vas deferens. That vas deferens finally joins to vas deferens. So vas deferens vandu surundiruchu appadina, okay, because to form epididymis or sperm vesicle. Epididymis also called as sperm vesicle. Vesicle means storing structure, therefore sperm vesicle stores spermatozoa. Epididymis leads to short duct called ejaculatory duct. These ducts on both sides, ejaculatory ducts are both sides joined to form genital atrium. Okay, the atrium has two regions, the coiled prostate glands and pineal sac consisting of penis that opens by male genital pore. Listen, my dears, see the picture. Male reproductive system, there are in form of spherical sac called testis sacs. Each testis sac arises a short duct or tube called vas deferens. அதில் பாரு மூட்டு மூட்டையாக இருக்குது பார்த்தியா, தட் இஸ் ஓகே ஷார்ட் டக்ட் ஆர் டியூப் கால் வாஸ் எஃபரன்ஸ். தட் வாஸ் எஃபரன்ஸ் ஃபைனலி ஜாயின்ஸ் டு வாஸ் டிஃபரன்ஸ். ஜாயின்ட் அது பார்த்தியா, அது வாஸ் டிஃபரன்ஸ். வாஸ் டிஃபரன்ஸ் வந்து சுருளுது பாரு மேலே, பிகாஸ் டு ஃபார்ம் எபிடிடைமஸ் சுருண்டு சுருண்டு இருக்கு பாரு மேலே, ஓகேவா? ஸோ ஃபார்ம் எபிடிடைமஸ். எபிடிடைமஸ் ஆல்சோ கால்ட் ஆஸ் ஸ்பெர்ம் வெசிக்கல். வெசிக்கல் மீன்ஸ் ஸ்டோரிங் ஸ்ட்ரக்சர், தேர்ஃபோர் ஸ்பெர்ம் வெசிக்கல் ஸ்டோர்ஸ் ஸ்பெர்மட்டோசோ. ஆர் யூ கிளியர் மை சாய்ல்? எஸ். எபிடிடைமஸ் லெட்ஸ் டு ஷார்ட் டக்ட், தட் இஸ் எஜாக்குலேட்டரி டக்ட். These ducts on both sides are joined to form genital atrium. The atrium has two regions. Okay, that is how I said to you, prostate gland, pineal sac consisting of penis. Next topic is female reproductive system. It consists of ovaries, oviduct and vagina. It has ovaries, oviduct, vagina. There is only one single pair, which means only one pair of ovary in the 11th segment and the ventral side or back side. Ovary is coiled ribbon shaped structure. Okay, the ova are budded off or released from ovary. Okay, so each ovary runs or forms short oviduct. There are two sides in oviduct. They join together to form common oviduct. The common oviduct opens into the vagina. Vagina is pear shaped. It lies mid ventral of posterior part of 11th segment. 11th posterior part, which means already said to you, back side. Okay. Yes. Is development. Internal fertilization occurs. This form cocoon. Cocoon is also called as egg case, formed around 9th, 10th and 11th segment. Cocoon is also called as egg case. Okay, va? From where around that? 9th, 10th and 11th segment. Okay, development is direct. Direct, direct வளர்றது வெளி தோற்றத்திலே நமக்கு தெரியும். So, in cocoon, there are 1 to 24 embryos. The young leech resembles or looks like the adult emerges. Can you understand? Yes. Ovary is a, see the picture, my dear. Ovary is a coiled ribbon-shaped structure. Okay, so the vagina is pear-shaped. Pear-shaped, it lies mid-ventral of posterior part in 11th segment. Okay. My dears, more to know, very very important. Only focus the one mark. Okay, wow. So carefully learn. Okay, medicinal value of leech. Medicinal value of leech. Leeches are effective in increasing blood circulation and breaking blood clot. Blood clot means ratta uraidal. Okay, wow. Yes, it was a surprising thing, that is, it is used to treat cardiovascular disease. Ratta urayame heart disease idu panna. Okay, wow. So biochemical substances from the saliva of leech, it is used for preparation of pharmaceutical drugs. Okay, these drugs are used to the hypertension or overtension. Hypertension or overtension. Parasitic adaptation of leech. Leech have parasitic mode of life by sucking the blood of vertebrates. Leech have parasitic mode, living on skin of other animal mode of life by sucking the blood of vertebrates. Okay, va? ஒரு உயிரி மேலே அது ஒட்டி தான் அது என்ன பண்ணிக்கும், ரத்தத்தை உறிஞ்சு எடுத்துக்கணும்னு சொல்லியிருக்கேன். இட் ஹாவ் செவரல் ஆர் ஃபாலோயிங் இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் அடாப்டேஷன் இன் இட் இஸ் ஸ்ட்ரக்சர். சி, ஃபஸ்ட்டு ஒன் இஸ் பிளட் இஸ் சக்குடு பை பேரிங்ஸ். பிளட் இஸ் சக்குடு பை பேரிங்ஸு. ஆன்டீரியர் அண்ட் போஸ்டீரியர். ஆன்டீரியர் விச் மீன்ஸ் front side, posterior which means back side, already know very well. Anterior and posterior end have suckers by which the attaches its body to coast. Coast means sufferer. There are three jaws that causes painless Y-shaped wound. Wound na kayam. In skin. Okay. So, of the coast. Listen, my dears. There are three jaws that causes painless Y-shaped wound in skin of the coast. It painless because it inject anesthetic substances. Okay, wow. Already we learnt in the previous classes, anesthetic. Can you understand, my dears? Okay. See the next point. The salivary gland produce hirudin. Hirudin does not allow the blood to coagulate. Thus, a continuous supply of the blood is maintained. In annelids, setae and parapodia are locomotory structures. Okay, but it is absent in leech. Leech is annelida phylum, isn't it? Yes. In annelid setae or parapodia or locomotory structures, but it is absent in leech because leech is annelida phylum. Yes. Dear students, leech is annelida phylum. ஓகேவா? அதான் மேம் உனக்கு சொல்லியிருக்கேன். ஸோ எல்லா அன்னலிட்ஸ்லேயும் லொக்கோமெட்ரி ஸ்ட்ரக்சர்னு பார்த்தோம்னாக்க சீட்டேயும் பேராபோடியாவும் தான். ஆனால் லீச்சில் சீட்டேயும் பேராபோடியாவும் ஆர் கம்ப்ளீட்லி ஆப்சண்ட் இருக்காது, சரியா? நெக்ஸ்ட்டு, பிளட் இஸ் ஸ்டோர்டு இன் தி கிராப்பு, இறைப்பை. ஸோ இட் கிவ்ஸ் நியூரிஸ்மெண்ட் to the leech for several months to leech. Nourishment means food necessary for growth, health and good condition. Okay, so due to this reason, there is no elaborate or long secretion of digestive juices and enzymes. Blood is stored in crop. It gives nourishment for several months to leech. So nourishment means food necessary for growth, health and good condition. Due to this reason, there is no elaborate or long secretion of digestive juices and digestive enzyme. Okay. Do you know means உனக்கு தெரியுமா இல்லை? Do you know த டாபிக் இருக்கு பார்த்தியா, அந்த டப்பா எல்லாமே ரொம்ப ரொம்ப இம்பார்ட்டன்ட். சி, பிளட் லெட்டிங் இட் இஸ் அ டெக்னிக். பிளட் லெட்டிங் இஸ் எ டெக்னிக் ஆஃப் ப்ளீடிங் இன் எ பேஷண்ட். த்ரூ திஸ் டெக்னிக் த டாக்ஸிக் இம்ப்யூரிட்டிஸ் ஃப்ரம் தி பாடி ஆர் ரிமூவ்டு. நச்சு அசுத்தங்களை வந்து நமக்கு என்ன பண்ணிடும், டெக்னிக்கை வந்து ரிமூவ் பண்ணிடும். ஓகேவா? எஸ் மை டியர்ஸ், ஹிருடனேரியா கிரானுலோசா இண்டியன் கேட்டில் லீச் கம்ப்ளீட்லி ஓவர். தேங்க்யூ.